busy night teaching, and you were proud to be different and like different bands, different types. You ain't nobody's fool. It's like certain bands that remind you of someone you hated, and they didn't wear the right clothing, and there's only one true fashion. And a lot of the bands on the college charts are great bands, till they get signed and you hate them, and it's such bullshit. You used to love them, you hypocrite. Know it all, know it all. Did you really listen to that song? Did you ever write, you done wrong? Know it all. I remember you when I listened to bands every night. Only the songs matter to you. And now you're a DJ and preaching that I'm corporate rock sucks, you know. College radio enlightens you. It's supposed to serve as a means to expose new bands without prejudice, but it makes no sense to say fuck them. While the underground or the alternative becomes the popular sound, the bands are good till they make enough cash to eat food and get up at the limbs, sold out in their music cliche. Cause talent's exclusive to bands without pay. Know it all, know it all. Did you really listen to that song? Could you ever write, you done wrong? Know it all. Know it all.
Know it all.